Home Education Center, Himmatnagar, since 2009, Standard 1 to 12, English Medium and Gujarati Medium.
Good morning. Hello dear students. I am Janak Sivarevar from Home Education Center. Today we will continue with the part 4 of Standard 10, Mathematics Real Numbers. So let's begin. Today we have to study 3 theorems. Theorem 1.5, 1.6 and 1.7. So please pay attention. Theorem 1.5. Now what is there in this theorem? Let x be a rational number whose decimal expansion terminates. मतलब आपको कोई x नाम का rational number लेना है जिसका decimal expansion terminate होता है. Terminate होता है मतलब कि खत्म होता है. I will explain in detail. Wait. Then x can be expressed in the form of p by q, where p and q are co-primes, and the prime factorization of q is of the form 2 raised to n into 5 raised to m, where n and m are non-negative integers. So dear students, यहाँ पे आपको दिया हुआ है कि आपको कोई x rational number लेना है. You have to take any rational number x. उस डेसिमल एक्सपेंशन टर्मिनेट्स मींस व्हेन यू फाइंड द वैल्यू इट एंड्स. सो जब आप लेते हो तो p और q की फॉर्म में जब आप लिखोगे उसको तो उसका जो आंसर आएगा वो फॉर्म कौन सी होनी चाहिए 2 × 5 और उसकी पावर दोनों में सेम होना चाहिए. n एंड m आर नॉन नेगेटिव इंटीजर्स. नाउ थ्योरम 1.6. Let x equal to p by q be a rational number same way such that the prime factorization of q is of the form 2 raised to m into 5 raised to m, where m, m are non-negative integers. Then x has a decimal expansion which terminates. यहाँ पे भी decimal expansion terminate होता है. More or less ये दोनों same है. यहाँ पे co-prime था, यहाँ पे co-prime नहीं है. Next theorem 1.7. Let x equal to p by q be a rational number such that the prime factorization of q is not of the form 2 raised to n, 5 raised to m, where m, m are non-negative integers, then x has a decimal expansion which is non-terminating repeating. अब इसके अंदर क्या दिया हुआ है कि जब आप कोई डिनोमिनेटर का प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन करते हो तो उसकी फॉर्म ये नहीं होती है, 2 और 5 नीचे नहीं आता है, तब जाके वो क्या होगा कि non-terminating repeating. अब ये 2 and 5, why? Because 2 5s are 10. अगर आप 2 को 2 टाइम्स लेते हो, 5 को 2 टाइम्स लेते हो तो इट बिकम्स 100. इफ यू टेक 3 टाइम्स इट बिकम्स 1000. इफ यू टेक 4 टाइम्स इट बिकम्स 10000 एंड गो ऑन. सो 2 5 मतलब कि 10 100000. ये जब होता है तो आप नीचे से नंबर ऑफ डिजिट्स, नंबर ऑफ जीरोस काउंट करके पीछे से उतने डिजिट छोड़ के लेफ्ट साइड पे जाके आप वहां पे पॉइंट रखते हो, मींस डेसिमल एक्सपेंशन होता है. अब यही चीज को आई विल एक्सप्लेन विद द हेल्प ऑफ फ्यू एग्जांपल्स. नाउ देयर आर टू केसेस एग्जांपल्स. एग्जांपल्स 1 is for the terms which terminates, another for the numbers which are non-terminating repeating. So if you take two examples, 21 divided by 40. Now 21 and 40, 40 means what? 8 5s are. Now what is 8? 2, 2s are 5, 2s are, sorry, 2, 2s are 4, 2s are 8. So 2 cube you can write down. Yeah, 8 matlab 2 cube, ye 8 ka expansion hai. And 8 5 is 40. Now you have to see the power of 2 is 3. So same way power of 5 can also be converted to 3. Ab yahan pe power kuch nahi hai matlab 1 hai. So we have included 2 more 5s. So we will write this 5 square. Now when you multiply this, 21 into 5 square is 25. 21 into 25 is 525. And 2 5s are 10 and 3 power, so 3 zeros means you have to write 1000. Now what is the answer? You should know there are 3 zeros, so from the right hand side 0 will move to 3 places. So answer is 0.525. यहाँ पे आंसर आ गया आपका, आगे कुछ नहीं जा रहा है. कुछ डिवीजन में ऐसा होता है, फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई फाइव राइट 10 डिवाइडेड बाई 3, 3 3 जा 9, देन 1, अगेन आई कीप 0.0, 3 3 जा 9, अगेन 0, 1, 0, 3 3 जा 9, तो ये होता रहेगा. मतलब ये कौन सा हो रहा है, नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग रिपीटिंग. तो यहाँ पे आप देखोगे कि सारे के सारा फॉर्म कौन सा है, 2 into 5, मतलब 2 raise to n into 5 raise to m. So this is, these are the examples of terminating expansion. Same way 5 upon 16. Now what is 16? 2 to the 4 to the 8 to the 16. So power is 2 raise to 4. अब यहाँ पे 2 raise to 4 तो आ गया, अब 5 नहीं है, तो we will keep 5 raise to 4 in the numerator and in the denominator, so that we can adjust it to this way. So this becomes 10,000. Now 5 one time and 5 four times. So when you multiply 5 five times, so 5, 5 is a 25, 5 is a 125, 5 is a 625, 5 is a 3125. 5. So the decimal expansion will be like this. There are 4 digits and you have to keep point before 4 digits. Now let's see some examples of non-terminating repeating. Now if you divide 17 by 30, 30 is what? 2, 3, 6, 5 is 30. So you have 2 or 5 y extra. Means if you divide, you will not be able to terminate this decimal expansion. So it will go on. So when 6 is constantly repeating, you will write as 6 bar. So answer is 0.5 6 bar. 6 bar means 6, 6, 6, 6 will go on. So it is the example of non-terminating repeating. यहाँ पर आप देखोगे 19 upon 15. Now what is 15? 3 5s are 15. Here absence of 2. 2 नहीं है और 3 ज्यादा आ गया है. So if you find the answer of this, you will get 1.266. So you will write 1.26 bar. One more thing I would like to let you know is whenever we read the digits, decimal numbers, we have to read like 0.525. ऐसा नहीं बोलना है. What you need to say? 0.525. Read the digits separately after the decimal numbers. So these are the examples of terminating and non-terminating repeating digits. Now let's move towards the exercise. Dear students, let's start exercise 1.4. Let's see the first question. Now what is there in first question? Without actually performing the long division, state whether the following rational numbers will have a terminating decimal expansion or a non-terminating repeating decimal expansion. Means आपको यहाँ पे बिना कोई actual calculation किए बगैर you have to decide whether these decimal numbers are terminating or non-terminating repeating. अब terminate कब आएगा और non-terminate कब आएगा? When you find the factors of denominator, denominators के factors find करते हो, तब either 2 होना चाहिए, whatever may be the power, any power, or 5 होना चाहिए and with any power. अगर नीचे अकेला 2 आता है या अकेला नीचे 5 आता है, means there are three cases possible. If the denominator and its factors are of the form 2 raised to n or 5 raised to m or only 2 or only 5, then it is known as terminating decimal expansion. Why absence of 5? Because if we write 5 with the power 0, then also it is 1, and 2 ones are is 2. 5, what is the power of 2? 0, that is also 1. Means niche 2, 5, dono ya any 1 should come at least. इनके अलावा अगर कोई दूसरा प्राइम फैक्टर नीचे आता है मींस इट इज ए नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग रिपीटिंग. नाउ लेट्स गो टू क्वेश्चन 1. फर्स्ट 13 upon 3125. नाउ व्हाट इज 3125? 5 5 are 25 5 are 125 5 are 625 5 are 3125. So here we can see that denominator is of the form 5, of means we can write 2 raised to n into 5 raised to m. Now what is 2? So 2 raised to 0 and 5 raised to 5, means ye form aapka aa gaya. It means it is a terminating decimal expansion. Now यहाँ पे आप देखोगे 17 upon 8. What is 8? 8 is 2 2 4 2 8, means 2 is multiplied 3 times. So it is of the form 2 raised to n into 5 raised to m, where m is 0 and n is 3. So again we can say that this is a terminating decimal expansion. Now next question, 64 upon 455. If you find the factors of 455, its factors are 5 into 7 into 30. So 5 to aa gaya aapka, 2 nahi wo bhi chalega, but 7 13 kyun aaya? When you have 7 13 3 any other prime factors except 2 or 5 or both, it is non-terminating repeating decimal expansion. Remember, now I have written so many questions here, 1 to 10, there are total 10 questions in question 1. Now let's see, 1600, what is 1600? 5 into 320, what is 15? So what is 320? 2 raised to power 6 into 5. Now we have 2 and 5 both, so it is a terminating decimal expansion. Now let's move to the next question, 29 upon 343. 29, you know it's a prime number, 343 is a cube of 7, 7 7s are 49, 49 7s are 343. Now here this is 7, so it means it is a non-terminating repeating. Next, 23, नीचे आपको already दिया हुआ है 2 and 5 both, so it is terminating. यहाँ पे 2 है, 5 भी है, लेकिन क्या है? 7, so it is non-terminating repeating. Once again I repeat, नीचे जो prime factors बनेंगे denominator के must be either 2 or 5 or both, then only you can write terminating. Otherwise, you have to write non-terminating repeating. Now 6 is written as 6, we can write 2 3s. So here 15 is 3 into 5, 3 3 gets cut, so what is left? 2 upon 5, so it is terminating. What is it? Terminating. Now 35 upon 50, आप कट कर सकते हो, कट करना है, कट करने के बाद क्या बचता है वो इंपॉर्टेंट है. Here 7 5 are 35, 50 means 2 5 are 10 5 are 50, 50 gets cut, so what is left? 2 and 5, so you can say terminating. 77 upon 210, 77 is 7 into 11, 210. Direct factors निकालना है, कैसे निकालोगे? 21 10s are 21 3 7s are 10 2 5s are 2 3 5 and 7. So if you cut 7, 7, what is left? 11 upon 2, 3, 5. 2 and no issue, 5 and no issue, but why 3? When there is 3, we have to write non-terminating repeating. So this was your question 1. Now, we have to solve question 2 based on this. Yaha par humne sirf itna hi likha hai, terminating hai ki non-terminating hai. Then, wherever we are finding the fractions as terminating, we have to convert those fractions, or we can say rational numbers, into proper decimal expansion 2. So already I have written these questions because that is what is asked in the question. 13/3, ये step तो आपने समझ लिया है already, so no issue. Now time waste किए बगैर वहां से continue करते हैं. अब आपको करना क्या है, यहाँ पे 5 की power क्या है, 5. So what is missing? When 5 है तो आपको 2 लेना है, 2 है तो आपको 5 लेना है, 2 है तो 5 add करना है, 5 है तो 2 करना है. Means आपके पास 5 की power 5 था वो रखा, तो हमें दोनों power same होना चाहिए. Then only we can write either 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 and so on. So 5 की power 5 है, तो यहाँ पे आपने लिया 2 raised to 5. अब denominator में लिया है तो numerator पूरा बन जाएगा. So you have to multiply both numerator and denominator so that the value of the given rational number will never change. Now 13 into 2 raised to 5 अगर आप करोगे, so you will get 416 as numerator. Now 2 5s are 10 and how many zeros? 5. So we will keep 5 zeros. यहाँ पे 3 3 है तो कितने zero रखने? 3. यहाँ पे 6 6 है तो कितने zero रखने? 6. So same way you can solve the remaining questions. So here let's see how many zeros are there? 5. So you will keep the given number 416, we need 5 digits, so we will add 2 zeros and then we will keep the point on the left hand side. So our answer is 0.00416. Next question, yahan pe 8 means 2 cube already we have seen. So 2 cube hai, 2 ki power 3 means 5 ki power bhi kitni chahiye abhi? 3. Jab niche karenge to upar bhi. So 5 cube and 5 cube both are multiplied with the numerator and the denominator. Now when you find the answer of this, it becomes 2125. Aur niche kya hai hamara? 1000, because 3 zeros. So 3 places from the right hand side it will move. So 2.125 is the answer. Now 15/1600. 1600 is what? 2 raised to power 6 into 5 already we have seen. Now 2 ki power 6 hai, means 5 ki power bhi kitni honi chahiye? 6. Ab already we have 1 5. 1 5 to hai, 5 ki power 1 hai, means we need 5 more. 5 into 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. So 5 times it should be multiplied. So we have written here 5 5. Yeah, 5 ki power 5 hai, yeah, 6 hai. Confused nahi hona hai, but because we had only 1 5. Now when you multiply, you will get 9375. And how many zeros are there? There are 6 zeros. So there are 4 digits and 2 more zeros. So our answer is 0.009375. Next question, 23/2³, 5 square. Now already you have 2 and 5 both. So here we can see that 23, नीचे 2 cube है हमारे पास, 5 की power 2 है, हमें चाहिए 3. तो 3 करने के लिए हमें, we have to multiply numerator with 5. So when you multiply, it becomes 115 and 3 zeros, means it becomes 1000. 3 zeros, so from the back, you have to move the decimal towards the left hand side. 0.115 is your answer. Now let's see the next question. 6/15. Now what is 6? 2, 3 are. What is 15? 5, 3 are. So 3 gets cut. So it becomes 2/5. Now already you have 5. So you need 2 here and you need 2 here also. So it becomes 2, 2 are 4 and 2, 5 are 10. So it becomes 0.4. Now 35/50. Now what is 35? 7 5s are. What is 50? 10 5s are. 2 5s are 10 into 5. So this 5 5 gets cut. It becomes 7/10. So it becomes 0.7. So this way, dear students, you can find the decimal expansions of rational numbers which are terminating. Now let's move to question 3. In this question, you have to first decide whether it is rational or irrational. This is the first step. So there are three questions in this question. So first, second and third. So first we will see only one point, whether it is rational or irrational. Now when it is rational, why this is rational? Because you can write this as 43, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 upon 1000. How many zeros will come? 9 zeros. So this is rational number. Now this one, answer is, means your question is 0.120, 1200, 3040, means nothing is repeated. It means it is an irrational number. यहाँ पे आप देखोगे 43.12345678 9, उसके ऊपर ये लाइन है, means bar का साइन है, means यही डिजिट वापिस रिपीट होते जाएंगे. When these digits are repeated, it is a rational number. Now second sub question in this question 3 is, you have to decide whether it is terminating or non-terminating number. So whether terminating or non-terminating, ये खत्म हो रहा है, means we will write terminating. ये खत्म नहीं हो रहा है, means we will write non-terminating. ये खत्म नहीं हो रहा है, so we will write non-terminating. Now here repeat नहीं हो रहा है कुछ भी, same, so it is non-repeating. Here repeat हो रहा है, means it is repeating. Now the last question in this is, you have to write the prime factors. जब यहाँ पे rational number terminating होता है, we have seen that it should be in the form of 2n 5m. ऐसा होता है, means क्या होगा prime factors, या तो 2 होगा नीचे या 5 होगा या दोनों होंगे. So you have to write 2 or 5 or both. यहाँ पे तो non-repeating है, means no need to write, you cannot say anything about this. Now last question में आपको फिर repeat हो रहा है, non-terminating है but it is a rational number. तो rational number है तो 2 or 5 या दोनों या एक एक होगा. उसके अलावा repeat हो रहा है इसलिए, non-terminating है इसलिए at least there should be one another prime number. So this is rational, non-repeat, non-terminating, repeating number, and it has prime factors like at least one prime other than 2 and 5. 2 or 5 के अलावा कुछ होगा. So I hope guys you have understood this chapter. Now it's your duty to solve and practice all the questions. You have to revise the video again and again, and remember you need to really pay attention during the videos. You can pause in between, and don't forget to like, watch and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Good luck.